Tonight, resolution in a lawsuit filed by the parents of Gabby Petito. Just hours ago, Steve Bertolino, the attorney representing Brian Laundrie's parents, confirmed they met with the Petito family today and came to an agreement. Gabby's parents sued Brian's parents and Bertolino for emotional distress. The Petitos claim all three knew Brian killed Gabby and intentionally withheld that information during the investigation. The terms of the resolution are confidential.